I lost 10 kilo of muscle in the beginning. I had to gain it all back. I had to work a lot in the gym, what I didn't like before. So it was all things that I had to just do, and that comes with good days and bad days.